There are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora.
Mm.
Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the...
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Well?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your gu-
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
It's the game!
All right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition.
No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go. Yeah, up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
Stop them!
Yeah!
I think we might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Oh.
Oh.
All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero.
Phew.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
You're okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No.
Thank you.
Ouch!
Now what am I gonna do?
Insurance.
If there's anybody else stuck out here, we better find them fast.
Ha! Yeah! Ha! Yeah!
Get the people out!
Okay. Are you guys all right? You need
hurry,
to get to safety.
Hurry.
Go, quickly! Wow. Oh, you scared us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Full marks.
No organization.
You're Zigbar.
All this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then. Does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you mean? Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you.
Oh.
And you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of bread.